Kuta by Sit Turn Back Language Disasters 5872. Abu Sa'id al-Khudri radiallahu anhu, from the Messenger of Allah, tells the story of Alayhi Hissalat of Veselam. Admaglu has come to the morning and wish all the members to the language, fear God about us. Because we are subject to you. If you are in the direction, we will be in the direction. If you are diverted, we will be diverted. Termi, Zud 61, 2409. 5873, Safiyan ibn Abdullah radiallahu anhu recounts, I said, O Messenger of God, offer me an act to obey. Gave the following answer, My Lord is Allah, then be true. I said, O Messenger of Allah again. What is the thing you fear most about me? He held his tongue with his hand and said, Here it is. He said, Termi Zud 61, 2412. 5874, Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu recounts, They said the Messenger of Allah, No one who believes in Allah and the last day is either running or silencing. Termi, Apocalypse 51, 2502. In another narration made by Termi from Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu, the Messenger of Allah said, Whoever is silent will be saved. 5875, Ali ibn al-Husayn transfers from Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu, the Messenger of Allah said to them, The composition of one's million things comes from the beauty of Islam. Termi, Zud 11, 2318, 2319, Muwaddat, Husnul Khulq 3, 2, 903. 5876, H.Z. Enz radiallahu anhu recounts, One man was dead, another said for him, As the Messenger of Allah heard, Let God be blessed. The Messenger of Allah asked Alayhi Salatu wa Salam, How do you know? Maybe he spoke to the million or he was stingy in an amount that wouldn't make him rich. Termi, Zud 11, 2217. 5877, H.Z. Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu recounts, They said the Messenger of Allah, the servant, sometimes, spends a word that conforms to Allah's approval without paying attention, and Allah increases his degree in heaven due to him. Also, the servant, sometimes, spends a word that causes the displeasure of God without paying attention to it, therefore Allah is 70 in hell. And wealth rose down. Bukhari, Rikak 23, Muslim, Zud 49, 2988, Muwaddat, 4, 2, 985, Termi, Zud 10, 2315. 5878, Qais ibn Ubayd Hazm Rahimahullah explains, Hazrat Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu came near a woman from arms called Zainab. He makes pilgrimage without speaking. They said. H.Z. Abu Bakr said, Speak. Because this is not hell, this is work for ignorance, he said. The woman also began to speak. Prior to, who are you? Asked. H.Z. Abu Bakr, I'm one of the refugees. Said. Which immigrants are you from? From Quraysh. Who are you from Quraysh? Oh. You asked a lot of questions. I am Abu Bakr. How long will we remain on this beautiful religion that Allah gave us after ignorance? Look, as long as your imams are on the right path. What do imams mean? There are chiefs and notables in your people, they order the people, and the people obey them? Yes. Here they are imams. Bukhari, Munakbilansa 26. 5879, H.Z. Bude radiallahu anhu explains, They said the Messenger of Allah, Do not call hypocrite master because if he is Sayyid, you will anger God. Abu Dawud, Ibn 83, 4977. 5880, Muhibb radiallahu anhu explains, The Messenger of Allah said, All the words of Admaglu are not in favor of, but in favor of all the words except the commanding of the commandments of Allah or Allah. Ni'ayanil Munkar or Allah. Termi, Zud 63, 2414. 5881, Ibn Amr ibn Laz radiallahu narrates the Anhuma, They said the Messenger of Allah, Allah is pleased with the words of the rhetoric who gather their language with their tongues, as if they were collecting the cattle with their tongues. Tirmidhi Bhatti 2857. 5882 HZ. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu recounts, they said the Messenger of Allah, whoever learns how to use the word to inflict people's hearts, on the day of resurrection, Allah does not accept any worship, neither worship nor futility. Abu Dawud, Ibn 94, 5006. 5883. Ibn Mas'ud explains the radiallahu anhu, they said that the Messenger of Allah said, those who went ahead in the word became destroyed. Those who went ahead in the word became destroyed. Those who went ahead in the word became destroyed. Muslim, Alm 7, 2670, Abu Dawud, Sunnah 6, 4609. 5884. Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu narrates the Anhuma, two men from the legitimate people came and they made a speech. The beauty in their statements was pleased by everyone. Thereupon, the Messenger of Allah was, there is absolutely magic in the declaration. Decreed. Bukhari, Medicine 51, Muwatta, Column 7, 2, 986, Abu Dawud, Ibn 94, 5007, Tirmidhi 81. 2029. 5885, Abu Amr radiallahu anhu recounts, they said that the Messenger of Allah said, I guarantee a mansion on the edge of paradise to anyone who leaves the quarrel, even if he is right. Even if it is a joke, I guarantee a mansion in the middle of paradise, and a mansion at the top of paradise even if he is moral. Abu Dawud, Ibn 7, 4800. 5886, Ibn Abbas says radiallahu anhuma, they said the Messenger of Allah, as a sin, you just have to continue hostility, because it opens the door to appeal. Tirmidhi, Bir 58, 1995. 5887, HZ. Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu explains, they said the Messenger of Allah, no one of you should say, I got up during the whole prayer, I kept my fasting in all. Hassan Basri, who narrates from Hadith Abu Bakr, says smile I don't know. Did alayhi salatu wasalam say that it is makruh that the person has done his nafs with this saying or did he want to sleep or sleep? Abu Dawud, 747, 2415, Nizai, Siam 6, 4, 130. 5888. Selibnu Hanif radiallahu anhu explains, the Messenger of Allah said, don't one of you say, my ego is dirty, but not, my ego is bad. Bukhari, Ibn 100, Muslim, Elfaz 17, 2251, Abu Dawud, Ibn 84, 4978. 5889, according to Imam Malik reaching Yahya ibn said, Jesus comes across a pig on the road. He says to him, get out of the way with salvation. Those who are with him ask, are you saying this for the pig? Expresses that he is afraid of pronouncing with his tongue and smile I am afraid my tongue will get used to saying the ugly thing. He gives the answer. Muwatta, Column 4, 2, 985. 5890, HZ. Aisha radiallahu explains Anna, when the Messenger of Allah said to him, when he received a negative statement from a man, he would not say, why did he say so? But, what is it that they say to people? Abu Dawud, Ibn 6, 4788. 5891, Ibn Umar radiallahu narrates the Anhuma, the Prophet, Bah, was proud of him, do not do the word very much except the remembrance of Allah. 4. Besides the remembrance of Allah, it gives a lot of speech and gloom to the heart. Tirmidhi, Zad 62, 2413. 5892, Abu Malik al-Ashari radiallahu anhu recounts, the Messenger of Allah said to him, they said, there are four things in my ummah. They will not leave them, hasibul pride give people for its reason, waiting for rain from the stars, after death, mourning. The Messenger of Allah continued, If the mourning woman dies without repentance, she will be removed from the grave on the day of resurrection, even though she is assured.